Good morning, guys. Matt DeFeedy with Realty Executives Elite Homes in Nutley, New Jersey. I hope everybody had a great Mother's Day. I know I did. Want to thank my sister-in-law and brother for being such good hosts yesterday. And I'm still full from yesterday's food. But I hope everybody enjoyed it and spent time with their mother. I know I did. Anyhow, my topic this morning is going to be about using a local realtor and why it's a good idea to use a local realtor. As an agent and a broker, I'm allowed to sell real estate from the top of New Jersey down to the bottom of New Jersey. Is that a good idea? I'll tell you why it isn't, and I'll tell you why it pays to use a local realtor and not a family member. Because you can't fire family. Just remember that. When you want to list a home with your cousin or your uncle, your brother or sister who has a home they want to sell, and you're thinking about hiring them to do it. Okay, so I'll explain why it's a good idea to hire a local realtor. For instance, in Nutley. I live in Nutley. My kids go to school in Nutley. My office is in Nutley. My family's from Nutley. I have a vested interest in the town. And the reason why I designed my life that way is because I wanted to be able to work in my business, work in the community, know everything about the community, know every little blade of grass that has grown in Nutley, know everything about what the town's going through, how it's transitioning, what's changes, what are the trends. You only get to know and have that knowledge if you're in that town. Yes, I know other agents are going to say, well, Matt, it's so easy. I can market homes all over the place. But let me ask you one little simple question. Sunday morning, 9:30, somebody calls, wants to see your house, your listing. They want to see it at 10:30. Are you going to pop up, get ready, run out, show that home, drive an hour away to show that property, drive an hour back home? Think about the motivation there. Now, as a home seller, think about the motivation of that agent. Is he going to say, no, you know what? Not available today, can't do it. Or if he lived a minute away, 2 minutes away, 5 minutes away, will he then decide to get up, he or she, and run, do that showing, and come back home? I do it all the time. I'm able to pop in and out, even on my days off, if somebody calls and says, hey, I have a showing or I want to see a home, and it's only 2 minutes of my day, boom, I'm up, I'm out, I showed at home, I'm back home with my family to have breakfast, lunch, or dinner, whatever I want to do. That's probably the biggest reason, because I hate to say this, but there are a lot of agents that are out there that are a little bit lazy. So they're not going to go that extra 20, 30 miles. When I used to live 30, 40 miles away from my market, my farm, the area where I sell homes, I'll admit it was rough. It was tough. It was tough. That's why I decided to have my office 3 minutes from where I live. Not only that is my market concentration, my marketing efforts, you know, I kind of focus on Nutley and the surrounding areas, Belleville and Clifton. And that's why we're so successful in this area, okay? That's my opinion. It works for me. It may not work for you. You can market wherever you want as an agent. But when I'm talking to home sellers, think about it. Local agent, local expert knows the area, knows the territory, knows the trends, knows the buyers that are coming into the town, knows the inventory, knows how to price a home properly, knows how to market in the area, okay? And of course, Realty Executives Elite Homes, we specialize in marketing in Nutley. We focus in Nutley, and we are the growing top trending brand in Nutley, if you haven't noticed, okay? So that's my thought on using a local realtor and why you should use a local real estate agent and a local brokerage. If you're coming into Nutley, you're looking to buy a home, sell a home, Realty Executives, Elite Homes, I'm Matt DeFeedy, the broker owner. Give me a call, 862-228-0554, and have a great Monday.